The General Officer Commanding the 82 Division Nigerian Army, Major General Emmanuel Kabok, has asked soldiers to be self-disciplined in their dealings. Speaking during this year's Corporal and Below competition, General Kabok says self-discipline and emotional stability of soldiers will ensure effective discharge of their duties. Our correspondent Saturday Ochai reports.
Nigerians joined their counterparts across the world in celebrating the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. But the Nigerian Army 82 Division is busy assessing the proficiency of soldiers in weapon handling, obstacle crossing, map reading, and physical fitness. The competition is expected to last 4 days.
Early competitions like this one we witnessed are indeed crucial for promotion of emotional stability, self-discipline, and self-realization in an individual. I believe these attributes are important in every soldier in the Nigerian Army for the enhancement of the soldier's ability to discharge his duties. The Corporal and Below competition, which is organized with the primary goal of improving junior leadership traits, organizational ability, and to inculcate initiative in the stipulated rank bracket of non-commissioned officers, is an annual event in the Nigerian Army forecast of events.
The Corporal and Below competition is an annual event across the Nigerian Army formations. Governor Richard Okorocha, represented by the Deputy Governor Designate, lauded the Army for their unrelenting efforts in protecting the territorial integrity of the nation.
The efforts you are making to maintain the integrity, territorial integrity of this country is well noted, particularly in the northeast of the country. It's well noted, it's well appreciated, and I want to urge you to continue what you are doing. I want to say that you have decided on your own to accept maximum discomfort for the comfort of the entire citizens of Nigeria. And it is not an easy thing for somebody to sacrifice his own comfort, accept discomfort for some other person's comfort.
Four commands from the 82 Army Division took part in the competition. At the end, the host, Obinze Brigade, emerged victorious.